Okay, today I have another beginner guitar lesson for you. It's a very easy song. It's Guttermouth's Lipstick. It just plays the same four chords the whole time. So, I'll begin. It starts with a high E power chord. It's going to G sharp, top string, fourth fret power chord. A. This is on the fifth fret top string. And then B, which is the seventh fret. And it's played like this. Okay, and the strumming pattern on this is going to be down, and then you're just going to mute the strings and go down again. So it's going to sound like this. And then from there, it's just down, up, down. So, it's going to repeat on the G. I'm sorry, the G sharp. On the A. And then it's going to strum through on the B. So it's going to... And that's down, up, down, up, down, up. So it's going to be...